Oh, fuck. Are you fucking shitting me? Fuck off. Alright guys, we are back with Resident Evil 7 Part 8. Wonder what we have to do next here. We have to... I think we have one more dog head to collect. And we need to get that shotgun too. Now it's in the dissection room, I think. I'm not sure if we've been there already. Okay, let's see what I got. I have the scorpion key and a lockpick. Now, what is this? A treasure room. See, we were just there earlier. What is this? You know what? I'm gonna store this for now. Yeah, I don't think I'll be using that soon. Now, I say we go back downstairs and double check because we were kind of in a rush. This is still locked. I doubt that we'll have to face anything down here again. Because we just finished. See, I still don't get this. Lucas. So... you know how to open the door, don't you? Just remember, 3 A's and a handprint. See, I don't get that. We have to open this one. So wait, hold on. Oh shit, okay, so I don't know why I didn't see this before, but there's a handprint. Wait, let's restart, because they're all closed before. Okay, so 3 A's. What is this one? So this is Sean, William, Laura, Tamara. Wait, wait, 3 A's. Tamara has 3 A's. And a handprint. Okay, we got it. Something's gonna just come out of this. Oh fuck, I knew it. Oh shit. Fuck, I missed. I wonder if I can just keep blocking. I think I'm getting damaged here. I'm gonna die soon. And I'm dead, I think. Yep. I should've just shot him. Or it. Alright. Wait, what's in here? Did I miss this? No, I didn't. Wait, there's a bag. Never mind. Man, this is embarrassing. This ugly ass monster. I just can't get past this one fucking... oh. Wait. Come on, ugly. Let's go. Let's go. How many times do I have to shoot this? Come on. Are you kidding me? Stop moving. Stay still. Oh my god. Is this thing more superior than the other ones? Because I shot this thing like 9 times. What the hell? Are you kidding me? What? Like a second version of Jack. Oh shit. Thank god these things are stupid. There you go. Oh my god, what a waste of ammo. Jeez. Yeah, let's get that herb. Oh jeez. What was it even in? Was there anything in there? I unlocked it. You know what? Let's go back the other way. What was the point of opening this? Oh. Dissection room. Oh, okay, so that's where the other dog head is. Alright. Now, which way was it? Nope. I think it was this way. Wait. Okay, finally. Okay. Wait. Where is that door I opened? This one. Man, I hope we don't run into another friend. This is the same way. It's like a shortcut. It's a mini shortcut. Wonder what was the point of that? Okay, fuck it. Let's go. Let's pick this lock. Okay, it doesn't fit. Can't use that either. Looks like we need the snake key for this. Wait. Nope. Wait. See, too bad we don't have the shotgun, guys. Thing moved away. He got up and walked out. I don't think I missed anything here. What's this door? Okay. Looks like another dead end. I don't know, I think we got everything. I think we just have to head upstairs into the... Either we get the head or the shotgun. Yeah, I see we go back. Might be even a good idea to save. Where the hell am I going? Am I going in a circle? Wait, I'm going in a circle. There we go. It's this way. Alright, let's quickly save this game. Right, we just saved it. Now I'm gonna transfer this. I don't think we need that yet. And we're running out of space. I still don't know what we're gonna do with those coins. You know what? Let's just put the coin away too. And yeah, let's transfer that too. Yeah, and I think we are good. Okay, where are we? So there's a scorpion door to the right. Right here. Alright, guys. Wait. This is the same place. I don't get that. What was the point of that? Take a shortcut again. Wait. Oh, fuck. Are you fucking shitting me? Fuck off. What the hell? So where do we have to go? Dissection. Okay, it's downstairs. And you need a key. That's where the boiler room is. All right. This is still very creepy to me. Man, look at that mess. Okay, wait, how do we get downstairs? I don't want to go here though. What the fuck is that? I'm not sure if I'm going the right way. I don't know anymore, actually. I think I'm going the wrong way. Holy fuck! Okay, fuck off. Jeez. Son of a bitch. I'm not looking back, you fucker. Come on. Wrong way. Let's go. Let's go through here. Scare the shit out of me. What the fuck? Wait, isn't this where treasure is? This is it. It's somewhere here. Oh, fuck. Steroid. What is this for? Dramatically strengthens muscles and increases max health. Alright, cool. Whoa, holy shit. Is that a machine gun? Looks like a machine gun in there. Nah, I don't know if I should use my lockpick on that. I don't know. Wait, what is this? June 14th, vacationing husband and wife. Turned in 3 days. He's a 13th. Wait, Lucas is a damn idiot. Alright. I missed that earlier. So hold on. Wait, so I was already in a dissection room earlier, was I? This makes no sense to me. That door is locked. I have no idea where I'm going, guys, even with the map. And I doubt I doubt Jack can come down here anyways. Okay, so how do we get into that room? Yeah, and it's still locked. Damn it. Alright guys, sorry about that. We are back. I still haven't figured out what exactly to do. Just running around now trying to figure out what the hell to do, guys. It's kinda sorta lost. I feel like we're missing something. Like we gotta pick up another key or something to open the door at the end, or I have no fucking idea. Like, this has to mean something, because we opened it. But then what? Are you fucking kidding me? Get away from me. Dude. Oh, you can't even... He's going the other way. Fuck. What a creepy ass psycho.
There's my little boy.
Oh, fuck you. Fuck off. Wait, what the hell? There's another fucking... Oh, come on, use it. Get in there. Get in there. No, fuck off. Close the door. Oh, shit. Are you kidding me? Oh, fuck. Run, 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 run. Are you kidding me? There's another scorpion door. Oh god. Okay, I think we're good. Close it. Close the damn door. Shotgun. A broken. Okay, I get it. Okay, so we have to put that in place of the real shotgun, or the one that works. Okay. So yeah, dissection room. Okay. I already know that, but I don't know how to get there. So I'm trying to look for a key. I think I'm missing a key of some sort. Is that a camp pack? Yeah, it was a camp pack. Okay, I legit have no more space. Alright guys, we got the shotgun. That was a quick part 8. I'm gonna try and save the game now. Without him seeing us.
I'm starting to get hungry again.
Oh fuck. Shit. Wrong way. Fuck off. Ah, stop following me. Just stop following me. Dude, I'm trying to save the game. Let me save in peace. Lock the fucking door. Save. Alright guys, thanks for watching part 8. Stay tuned for part 9.